Hi, this is Himadri, the organizer of Alumni Connect. Today we are getting started with phase two, which we are calling the Let's Connect initiative. Before we get started, I have got a couple of things to share with you all. Point number one, our call for proposals is now open again. So if you are interested in conducting a session as part of this initiative, please reach out to us at alumni.connect.gec.bhavnagar@gmail.com. In addition to the alumni of GEC Bhavnagar, we are also inviting speakers from other premium institutes and industries. We are particularly inviting speakers who are student community leaders so that interacting with them can help our students in building their own student communities. Point number two, we need an alumni representative for hard branch students. We need someone who has got excellent technical knowledge as well as good connections with industry and academia people. Such a representative will help us in scheduling more sessions focused on hard branch students. If you are someone who is interested in taking this leadership, please write to us on our email address. Point number three, from your feedback, we learned that we need to improve on our communication channel. I am delighted to share that now we have a dedicated public relations manager who is actively working on strengthening our communication channels. We are also working on setting up email groups so that we can communicate with you efficiently. Now, GEC Bhavnagar has also got official social media pages and accounts on almost every platform. The links to all these accounts can be found in description of this video. So please go and start following these accounts and pages so that you don't miss any update from us or any such initiatives in future. Point number four, we have been successful in generating the momentum that has started conversation on all levels about how we can do better at GEC Bhavnagar. When I say we, I mean the Alumni Connect team, GEC Bhavnagar Alumni Association, and the institute faculties. We all are working together to make this happen. We are also planning next things for you, like helping you with finding jobs, internships, building your technical skills, etc., etc. But the execution of all the future activities is highly dependent on what kind of feedback and response we receive on the current activities. So if you want us to keep working in this direction where we are providing you mentorship and guidance for, you know, creating best technical career for yourselves, please participate in the current activities. Please participate in the live sessions, interact with the speakers, ask your doubts and questions, and keep the feedback coming with every session. So please like or dislike the video. Please comment on the video so that we can understand how you are feeling about the sessions, if we are doing it right or wrong, what kind of speakers you want us to bring, if what we are bringing for you is in alignment of what you need. Okay, so that's all for now. I hope to see you all at 4 p.m. today in Ravi Shankar's session.